Quite often pianists make mistakes in the bars 21, 22 and similar to them. They somehow cannot count to 6 and play only 4 sixteenths in such bars instead of 6 sixteenths. We can hear the recordings of famous pianists with these ridiculous mistakes. This problem does not arise at all if we count aloud not to 3 and mean 3/8, but to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. When we begin work on this piece. Another option is the use of a modern metronome with a human voice. And we have to set it, of course, not for 3/8, but to 6/16 instead. A count of 6 simply does not let the student to make a mistake here. Stressing the note on count 6 in each bar and changing the pedal after each note on count 1 can help a lot in understanding of the rhythmical structure of this very difficult for some pianists section. Please listen to the example how this work with metronome should be done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, Beethoven did not write a single slur in his Fürilis. All of these numerous slurs were invented by editors in order to increase their pay for the so-called intellectual property they brought into Beethoven's music. Therefore, the place of these slurs is only in the garbage. They must be ignored, and it is much better to get the edition without these false slurs. Judging from the music, Beethoven imagined Elise as an angel. And the angels play harp, as we know, but neither cellos, violins, nor saxophones. And to make our piano to sound like a harp, we should play staccato, not legato. Let us compare the sound of staccato and legato in this piece.